Hello, friends. For this painting, I wanted to paint Boromir's death scene. This is one of my favorite scenes from The Fellowship of the Ring, and that's really just because it hits me in the feels every time I watch it. I started out with a white canvas and just using black gesso, I blocked in where all the shadows will be and where all the main highlights will be. I also blocked in the figures of Boromir and Aragorn in the foreground. Once I had the black gesso laid out where all the main things will be, I took the oil paint and went in with the yellow and white and got that really bright point of yellow in there. After I got all the bright parts in, I went back in with black and got all the black dark parts in. Because I painted the silhouette of Boromir and Aragorn first with acrylics, it made it really easy to shape around them with the highlights and then go back in and shape them up with the oil paint to get the really dark shadows in there. I used a really thin liner brush and some thin paint to get all those nice little sticks and twigs in there. They really bring a lot of life to the forest. From here, I went in with a small flat brush and got all the rest of the details I wanted, such as rocks, some dead orcs, and the final blades of grass with all the highlight gleaming off of them. With the palette knife, I went in and sharpened up some of the stones, and then used a small brush to sharpen up the characters as well. Finishing it off with a signature, this painting's done.